Hey, you made it.
I made it. Good, Dad. See ya.
See ya.
Can't wait to show you the pictures. I got the album done.
Oh, cool.
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
So, here we go. There's some more pictures and I've been working on, and probably some of them you haven't seen, like, here's me.
Oh, wow.
6, 7 years old, snow on the ground. Kind of cool.
These are really cool, Dad. They're all black and white. Hey, there's your mom and dad.
Yeah, look at this one. Here's a whole bunch on the back steps of my grandma's apartment.
Wow.
Me, Bob. Here's, look at Ron.
There's Ron.
Look at Jerry.
Oh, wow. And there's your grandpa.
Yeah. Oh. Then, let's see this one. This.
That guy looks like a twin.
No, this is grandpa.
And that's his.
Ned. And Bud, his brother.
Wow, they look
younger
just.
Younger brother.
But they look like twins.
Bud, he's so cool. And he was into magic. He knew magic tricks, and he could show you stuff, and card tricks, and.
I knew there was magic in this family.
That's him, right here. He liked to fish. So see the Cadillac back here?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so they just bought that just the year before we left. Here it is. Oh, here's me and Bob with the Cadillac.
Yeah.
You know.
Oh, man.
That'd be so cool. Oh, that reminds me.
What?
I got these out to show you. You won't believe this. Here's a Cadillac key.
No.
My I don't know if it belongs to this car. Or
it's
not.
Got to.
But
is that a weird. Genie?
Well, it said like this. It talked about this thing. It says if you rub across
no,
it.
No, Dad, that's a genie key. You don't want. Don't touch that.
But what would happen if I just?
Dad, that's magic. I heard you. You don't want to touch that. You don't know what it will do. I mean.
Oh, come on, Kevin. That's not going to do anything. I mean.
Dad. I mean. I don't know. I mean.
Well, I don't know.
I mean, what would happen?
Let's try it.
What?
What's
Dad,
going
turning,
on?
We're turning black and white.
We're in the picture.
In the album?
We're in the picture. Look, there's the Cadillac. There's the house.
Oh, wow. Let's go check out the house.
I want to see it.
This is crazy.
Can you believe it? You know what? This is the edge of the picture. We can't go any further.
We're actually in the album.
We're in the album.
It's like a barrier, natural.
We're in the picture.
And that's the end of the picture.
But.
Do you still have the Cadillac keys?
You know what? I bet we can go to the Cadillac. I got the key.
Let's go check out the Cadillac.
Oh, this car is really nice.
Hey, I got the magic key. We'll find out if this thing runs.
Started right up. Wonder how long it's been.
Well, look, we got a full tank of gas. I better let it warm up.
Yeah, look, Mom is watching us. We can't just leave. Aren't you going to talk to her?
She wouldn't even know who we are, Kevin. Besides, she thinks it's 1957.
What year are we in?
I don't know. We'll probably have to get to California to find out.
What about your dad?
He's sleeping. Not a good time to bother him.
This whole thing is so weird, Dad. We were looking at your album. Now we're here in South Dakota. We were looking at Bob in the album. If we were here, then where did they go?
I don't know. Maybe they are where we were.
Could that be? This must be some kind of dream.
Whose dream would it be then?
Maybe it's your dad's dream since he's in there sleeping. Look, I'm turning back to color.
Yeah, and the car is warmed up. Hey, let's go.
In Rapid City, South Dakota. What I like to do is show you around the Black Hills. You know what I like to do is take you up to Mount Rushmore.
Dad, you were just a little kid. Do you remember how to get there?
Are you kidding me? I grew up here. You know, I know how to find Mount Rushmore. You just sit back, relax, turn the radio on, let's listen to some music. Thought for sure if we got up high enough we'd be able to see Mount Rushmore.
I don't know, Dad. I thought you knew where it was.
I don't know, but I think we're really close.
Well, we got a nice view anyways. Let's check the radio for some news.
Yeah, all right.
Good afternoon. This is Brian Williams of WNBT News of NBC, reporting from Sioux Falls, South Dakota. It is day 1,640 in the Eisenhower administration. Kello TV has built a new 1,032-foot tower near Schindler, South Dakota, nearly doubling the height of the previous tower, which was recently destroyed by a devastating tornado. Now, even more viewers within a 75-mile radius could enjoy television. Breaking news! We interrupt this broadcast. We have a kidnapping report from our local affiliate in Rapid City, South Dakota. Approximately at 9:11 a.m., two identified men were seen by Mrs. Enid Burton leaving her driveway in her 1954 blue Cadillac, located at 209 St. Charles in Rapid City. Her husband has no comment since he was sleeping at the time. Bob Burton, 14, and Bill Burton, 11, are been reported missing and considered to have been kidnapped. Any information should be reported to the Rapid City Local Police or the FBI. No reward has been offered for the boys' safe return. Mrs. Burton is hoping that her Cadillac will be recovered and brought back without damage. This is Brian Williams reporting from WNBT, an NBC News report. Now a word from our sponsor.
We got to get to the border. We got to get out of South Dakota. They're after us.
You mean Wyoming?
Wyoming, straight west, I believe.
You sure?
Well, I know that it's got to be that way.
Well, you know, I see a garage up here. Why don't we just pull in real quick and ask them?
Can you give us some directions?
Sure. What can I do for you?
We're trying to get to Wyoming. Are we headed the right way?
Yeah. Just stay on Highway 18.
Okay, thanks.
Here's your beer, sweetie. Can I offer you a beer, sir?
Better not. We're on the run.
All right, you be safe now.
We'll do that.
Nice car.
Thanks. See you down the road sometime. Boy, I'm glad we got away from Mount Rushmore area because they're looking for us. And I know one thing, once we get to Wyoming, we'll be okay.
Yeah, we got to play it safe.
I don't want to do anything illegal. We got to really be careful. We don't want to get pulled over. Keep your eyes open for the Wyoming state sign.
I know it's going to be coming up pretty soon.
What is that? That looks like something coming up there.
Hey, Wyoming.
Welcome to Wyoming. Oh, what a relief.
Wow.
Hey, well, we can kind of relax now. I turn the radio on, get some country music going, and enjoy our ride.
Look at the hitchhikers out here in the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should pull over.
Can you take us to California?
Whereabouts in California you guys headed?
Like the San Francisco area.
We're going to the Southern California area. Besides, you're probably in 2020. I think maybe we're still back in 1957, so, you know, the whole thing could get weird. Sorry about that. Good luck, guys.
Nice car. Thanks.
I'm tired of being out here. I wish I hadn't listened.
Looks like we're walking.
I feel like we've seen these guys somewhere in time.
Who knows? You could have found me out there you don't even know about.
I'm hungry. Let's go. Maybe we can find a Bob's Big Boy.
Okay.
What was that? Look, what's this? Stop up here.
What is all this?
This is a picture of my dad and the cat.
Oh, wow. Who is he with?
These are my dad's friends, Doc Brown and Marty. Look, there's writing on the back.
Read it.
Bing, hope you enjoy the cat. Here's a few time travel tips.
It's a time machine.
If this works, we can go back before we left and stop ourselves. Activate Genie by turning key on or finger stroke.
Okay, it's on.
We access flux capacitor by the ashtray door. Then it says to turn the blue button to activate to 88 miles an hour. Flip open digital keypad. Press blue to activate. We got green for now, and we got orange for before. So it looks like all we have to do is program red for destination.
What about the arrival time?
We should get there 20 minutes early, say 8:50 a.m. Okay, let's go. Put the pedal to the metal.
We made it.
Oh, wow, we're on Apache.
And we're in the future again.
So we gotta get up there. We gotta get to ourselves before they get to the album.
I hope we made it in time.
I hope so.
We've been through a lot.
I know, I'm sure getting hungry.
Look, there's my car. I'm just pulling in.
Well, that's good. That means we haven't seen the album yet.
Look, there we are.
Well, when we see ourselves go in, we need to go in and stop ourselves. Do we both go in to stop us from using the magic key, or do one of us go? How are we going to do this?
I think we should have both of us go in to stop ourselves. So that way they never do the whole thing.
Not there.
What's going on?
There they are. They're over here. We're over there.
You guys aren't real. You're part of our green screen movie.
Yeah, we made you. What do you mean you made us?
The photo album thing? Not real. What about the Cadillac?
It's a movie. It's all done in Photoshop.
Dad, delete them.
Well, that's pretty much it.
What are we going to do now?
I don't know, but you know what?
What?
I got the magic key.